Ladies and gentlemen, in a few moments, we will begin this portion of the spring 2023 commencement ceremony at Florida Atlantic University. As we prepare to welcome our graduates, we would like to emphasize how much we all want to make this important occasion an orderly ceremony and to ensure that all graduates receive the recognition that they have earned. To that end, would you please now silence all cell phones and electronic devices that could mar the dignity of the ceremony for our graduates? Air horns and other noisemakers may call attention to a particular individual, but at the expense of disturbing the ceremony for all others, denying the graduates and their families the honor of hearing their names called. Please refrain from using such devices. We also ask that you please remain seated during the entire ceremony through to the recessional so that every student who crosses the stage today receives the respect of our attention. The ceremony will begin with the procession of the graduates, faculty, and platform party, following the presentation of colors, national anthem, and speaker remarks. The awarding of degrees will begin with the individual hooding of doctoral candidates. This ancient tradition will be followed by the master's degree recipients, then the baccalaureate recipients. The ceremony will conclude with the recessional. A professional photographer will take each student's picture as the student crosses the platform and at two other points off stage. The fire marshal requires that we keep all aisles clear, so we must ask that you not leave your seats to take individual pictures. We're also required by Florida law to advise you to take note of the nearest fire exit where you should proceed in the event of an emergency. Thank you in advance for your cooperation. Now, to honor the graduating class of spring 2023, please all rise for the processional.
Thank you. please be seated. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the University Marshal, Dr. Kimberly Dunn.
Good morning, College of Arts and Letters. Are you ready to graduate? On behalf of the entire faculty of Florida Atlantic University, welcome to the Spring 2023 Commencement Ceremony. Ms. Monica Baravides-Hildago, mezzo-soprano, and the FAU Brass Ensemble of the Dorothy F. Schmidt College of Arts and Letters Department of Music will perform our national anthem, The Star-Spangled Banner, with Dr. Kyle Prescott, Director of Bands, conducting. Please rise for the presentation of the colors by the FAU Army ROTC Color Guard. Please be seated. Distinguished guests, graduates, family, and friends, please join me in welcoming Florida Atlantic University's president, Stacy Volnick.
Dr. Dunn, members of the faculty, special guests, family members, friends, and members of the Spring 2023 graduating class. It is with great pleasure that I welcome you to Florida Atlantic University's 135th commencement ceremony. Before I proceed, please join me in giving a round of applause to FAU Army ROTC for presenting the colors. And a very special thanks to the musicians from Dorothy F. Schmidt College of Arts and Letters for their wonderful performance. I would also like to take a moment to acknowledge special guests joining me here on stage, Student Government President-elect Dahlia Cavallo and Jason Eroff, our Vice President for Financial Affairs and Chief Financial Officer. Graduates, we are thrilled to help you usher a bright new class of Florida Atlantic University alumni into a world of opportunities and avenues for success. As you travel this new path with the wisdom and ambition of an owl, I hope you find that our traditions of innovation and intellectual curiosity have served you well. Today, I'd like to introduce you to a special custom that we believe takes place only at FAU. Nearly a decade ago, we began a tradition during commencement that gives our graduates a chance to take a selfie with a presidential photo bomb. It is a great way for us to celebrate together, and we love seeing your photos from the ceremony. Now it's your turn to mark that occasion. So how about it, owls? Do you want to continue FAU's selfie tradition right now? Okay, take out your phones, turn around, and take a selfie towards the stage. Be sure to tag us at Florida Atlantic, and if you're posting on Twitter, you can tag me at Florida FAU President, and I'll be sure to retweet. Just remember to use the hashtag FAU Grad. Now, put away those phones, silence them. We need the rest of the ceremony to be free from interruptions and honor today's graduates. I'd like to take a moment to say a special word of welcome to all the family and friends in the audience, as well as those who are watching the ceremony live on the web. I know how proud you are of your graduates, and I want to thank you for the love and support you've provided them on your academic journey. Graduates, please join me in a round of applause for your family and friends. Many members of this class chose to participate in the senior class gift tradition by donating $20.23, an amount that matches your graduation year of 2023, to support the success of current and future OWLs. To signify that connection, graduates who donated are wearing special red and blue cords. Since this tradition began in 2014, more than 8,800 OWLs have contributed more than $200,000 towards the senior class scholarship fund. We thank these graduates for supporting the university in this meaningful way and hope it marks the beginning of a lifelong commitment of philanthropy to your alma mater. Today, nearly one-third of our graduating class is doing something that no one in their family has ever done before, and that's earning a college degree. I'd like to extend my heartfelt congratulations to these first-generation students. I'm also so very proud of you. I am also a first-generation student. I know that this is the beginning of future achievements for you. Will all of our first-generation graduates please stand so we can honor you? I would also like to acknowledge another very special group of graduates, the men and women who serve our country in the armed forces. For the past 12 years, Florida Atlantic has been recognized as a military-friendly school, which is something we are very proud of, especially considering the campus origins as an Army airfield. Will any graduates who currently serve in the military or who are veterans please stand so we can thank you for your service and acknowledge your academic achievements? I would also like to acknowledge our student athletes who contribute so much to the life and to the FAU community. Your dedication to excellence on the playing field as well in the classroom has prepared you to win in all aspects of life. Congratulations on your many victories. Will all student athletes who are taking part in the ceremony please stand so you may be recognized. Florida Atlantic's beach volleyball team has been ranked in the top 20 nationally since 2017. Last weekend, the number 15 ranked Sandy Owls won their second consecutive conference title and earned their second NCAA tournament bid. As the number 12 seed, they will face the number 5 seed LSU this afternoon in Gulf Shores, Alabama. Will you please join me in another round of applause for the beach volleyball team? Now, I'm not sure you heard, but the men's basketball team had quite a season. The team had a historic season, earning its first top 25 ranking in program history, having the longest win streak and the best record in the nation, being undefeated at home and winning the Conference USA Championship, which secured the Owls a spot in the NCAA tournament. The Owls ultimately won the NCAA East Regional Championship and advanced to the Final Four. Their success throughout March Madness has had an extraordinary impact on our university and our community at large as they represented Florida Atlantic on the national stage. We are unbelievably proud of our Beach Boys and their coaches for leading such a remarkable season. Please join me in congratulating the men's basketball team on historic achievements. Many of our FAU employees also work towards degrees while simultaneously earning a living and caring for their families. If any FAU employees are in this ceremony, I'd like to invite you to stand now so your families, coworkers, and everyone here today can honor you for this remarkable achievement. At Florida Atlantic, we are very proud of the educational opportunities afforded to students of all ages. Our spring graduates range from 17 to 78 years old. 53 are over the age of 50, 9 are over the age of 60, and 2 over the age of 70. Will all of our senior scholars who are graduating today please stand so we can show you how much we admire you. We also take great pride in students who achieve great things at an exceptionally young age. 3 of our spring graduates are just 17 years old, and 6 are only 18-year-olds. And altogether, 30 of today's graduates, who are between the ages of 17 and 19, are receiving their bachelor's degrees only 1 year after graduating from high school. But there's more. 2 of today's graduates are receiving their degrees a week and a half before they receive their high school diplomas. These achievements were made possible through FAU High School's dual enrollment program, which offers students an opportunity to work towards a bachelor's degree and a high school degree at the same time. Will all of our FAU High School graduates please stand to be recognized? Graduates, together we have ushered this university into a new era of learning, service, and achievement. In the past several years, our community has worked tirelessly to improve the odds of success for all students, and that has paid off greatly. Between 2014 and 2021, FAU more than doubled its 4-year graduation rate with 0 equity gaps among all student populations. I need to repeat that. 0 equity gaps. That means regardless of race, income, or first-generation status, students from all backgrounds succeed here at FAU. As one of the most diverse public institutions in the nation and the most diverse institution in the state, it is a great honor and accomplishment to be known as a leader in equitable student success. And our reputation is only growing. In fall of 2022, FAU received the Association of Public and Land-Grant Universities' prestigious Degree Completion Award, which recognizes the top institution nationwide for employing innovative approaches to degree completion and ensuring educational equality. How wonderful is it that you, class of 2023, has been part of an extraordinary movement? Graduates, the culmination of your accomplishments here today is a reminder of how far you have come, but more importantly, how far that I know you will go. No matter which path you choose next, I have no doubt that you will flourish in your endeavors. Some of you will pursue graduate school, while others will enter long-awaited careers, finally stepping into the profession of your dreams. To get here, you have studied, you have trained, and you have challenged yourselves like never before, and you have done so during one of the most difficult times in recent history. I commend you for your resilience and your commitment to completing your degree. Your persistence has earned you a place among the most educated people in the world and has prepared you to thrive under any circumstance. As you move forward in life, I hope you address the future with confidence, knowing that your FAU family will always be here to support you. Whether it's through the lifelong friendships you made, the mentors who invested in your abilities, or the services available through FAU, know that we are dedicated to your ongoing success as an OWL. For now, let today mark the beginning of a new chapter in which you are at the helm. As pioneers and trailblazers, you have the capacity to create a world that drives humanity forward, that strengthens our economy, and that elevates the potential for all that will follow in your footsteps. Leverage the technology, the ideas, and the communities available to you in this era, and use them to create waves of generational change. Trust that what you have learned here at Florida Atlantic has prepared you for a lifetime of achievement, and take pride in all that you've accomplished at this moment. Your legacy will serve as an inspiration for determination, strength, and persistence. Congratulations, class of 2023. I am so proud of you. Now, I have the absolute distinct pleasure of conferring an honorary doctorate in humane letters on a truly accomplished friend of Florida Atlantic University. Barbara Schmidt is a renowned practitioner of mindfulness and meditation and has spent more than 30 years dedicated to helping others foster inner peace and holistic wellness. She is an author of the international bestseller, The Practice, Simple Tools for Managing Stress, Finding Inner Peace, and Uncovering Happiness. She is also widely known for her meaningful service and philanthropy. Barb's non-for-profit, Peaceful Mind, Peaceful Life, was created to improve the health and well-being of individuals and communities through expertly crafted mindfulness practices, online resources, and educational programs. Throughout the years, Barb has shared her teachings and resources with the FAU community in profound ways, and we are grateful for her tremendous impact. In 2006, Barb helped launch the Peaceful Mind, Peaceful World Community Outreach Program in the Dorothy F. Schmidt College of Arts and Letters, which supported workshops and speaking engagement with notable guests such as His Holiness, the Dalai Lama, and Dr. Jane Goodall. Her work in this area contributed to the development of FAU Center for Peace, Justice, and Human Rights, an initiative that brings together students, practitioners, and community leaders Their work engages with themes of social justice, human rights, peace, and nonviolence. Today, the Barb Schmidt Fellowship is a vital part of the center as it focuses on cultivating community engagement, advocacy, and social change. Over the course of two semesters, duly enrolled high school students gain valuable leadership skills through peer mentorship and service learning opportunities rooted in the understanding of mindfulness principles. The lessons and experience that Barb Schmidt Fellowship provides to students is unparalleled. Across the university, Barb has also shown her commitment to the OWL community in numerous ways, generously contributing to programs such as nursing, athletics, and Holocaust studies. She is one of the greatest supporters and brings wonderful light to the university. With sincere appreciation for her many years of service and involvement in FAU, it is with my great pleasure and honor to present an honorary doctorate in humane letters to Barb Schmidt. Here to join me in placing the doctoral hood over her shoulders is Dr. Michael Horswell, Dean of the Dorothy F. Schmidt College of Arts and Letters. By the authority vested in me by the Board of Trustees, I hereby confer upon Ms. Barbara C. Schmidt the honorary degree of Doctor in Humane Letters with all of the honors, rights, and privileges thereunto appertaining. Thank you, Barbara, and congratulations.
Oh, take a deep breath, that's for sure. Thank you, President Volnick, Dean Horswell, faculty and administration. Good morning, graduates. Congratulations. Such a big deal. And congratulations for your families, your friends, your teachers, and your community around you who have all held a hand in this wonderful achievement. You made it. You are accomplished, and you are blessed. So give yourselves another hand. So I say blessed because you're blessed to be stepping into the world with your degrees in this very moment on May 5th, 2023. You endured so much during your collegiate experience, heartbreaking and unprecedented global pandemic, uncertainty and loss, all the while managing the expectations and responsibilities of being a student. You are incredibly deserving of this honor today. I am a woman of 66 years, standing here with the incredible honor to be speaking to you. And it might come as a surprise probably to most of you, but I didn't graduate from college. So being here with you and celebrating this momentous occasion with you is a lifelong dream come true. When I was younger, my parents didn't have the money to send me to college, so I threw myself into my work, committed to making myself a success. And as a type A personality, I actually found that success. I became an accomplished woman in business, owning six McDonald's restaurants before the age of 30. I had wealth, admiration, praise, all of the things that society tells us will make us happy, but I was not happy. Internally, I was a mess. I was riddled with self-doubt and suffered from the disorder of bulimia. But it was through that suffering that I found my true path, purpose, and calling. My path of living fully present, comfortable in my own skin, and helping all beings realize their greatest potential of magnificence from the inside out. I learned how to meditate, how to sit with myself, and over time, I began to love myself and truly know who I am from the inside out. I've studied all of the great religions and traditions of the world. I've been on hundreds of retreats with many of the great teachers today. I've spent the past 20 years teaching, learning, and sharing the practices that have helped me transform my life. Wrote my first book, as President Volnick said, in 2014, and traveled the world spreading this message that outer peace in our lives begins with inner peace. And now here I am, accepting this honorary doctorate, without crying, from a school that I adore and with you fabulous, fabulous students. It's truly a highlight of my life, and I could not be more honored to be part of your very special day. But once the magic of this celebration begins to wear off, you may begin thinking, what am I going to do with my life? How am I going to make money? Will I find happiness, a partner, a purpose? You'll have so many people asking you these questions, but the most important person you must ask is yourself. You will find the answer to all of your deep questions by listening to the whispers of your heart. The poet Mary Oliver asks, tell me what you plan to do with this one wild and precious life. So when you sit and listen to your heart, you will begin to hear your own voice. That voice that will lead you to discover the real you within, what you are meant to do and contribute to our world. Carl Jung, the famous psychiatrist, said, your vision will become clear when you look into your heart. Who looks outside dreams, who looks inside awakens. So I will ask you today to embark on a life of living your life from the inside out. And just how do we do that? Just spend a couple of minutes first thing every morning connecting with you, spending time with you, and truly honoring who you are as a human being. How you begin your day sets the tone for the whole day. Begin your day with gratitude. Learn to trust and know yourself completely. Become your own best friend. Then you will truly live a life of truth, which means you live your life as yourself, not an imitation of anyone else, not a reflection in someone else's eyes, the actual you from the inside. But it is so easy for us to get caught up in the busyness of life, your career, the happenings of the world, but please take this time to stay connected to you. Go out into the world every day, but come back into you and just check in with your heart. Make it a practice of knowing deep within that you always have the power, you always have the choice to begin again. You are everything that our precious world needs today. Your presence, fully grounded in who you are, is your power. You know all that you need to know. You already are all that you need to be. So take a moment now and just ask yourself, what will my life story be? What is my heart telling me? What message will I take out into the world? One day when Mahatma Gandhi's train was pulling out of the station in London, A reporter ran up to his window and asked him for a message to take back to his people. Gandhi took a piece of paper and wrote, "My life is my message." Really get that deep within you. Your life is your message. So let your life stand and reflect so brilliantly in the world who you are, where often words may not even be necessary. You will walk into a room and you will light that room up with love, confidence, and joy. So let me leave you with a poem from one of my favorite people ever, John O'Donohue, a really famous, beautiful Irish poet. He says this, and I leave this with all of you today. May the light of your soul guide you. May the light of your soul bless the work that you do with the secret love and warmth in your heart. May you see in what you do the beauty of your own soul. May the sacredness of your work bring healing, light, and renewal to those who work with you and to those who see and receive your work. May your work never weary you. May it release within you a wellspring of refreshment, inspiration, and excitement. May you be present in everything that you do. May you never become lost in the bland absences. May the day never burden. May dawn find you awake and alert, approaching this new day with dreams, possibilities, and promises. May evening find you gracious and fulfilled. May you go into the night blessed, sheltered, and protected. And may your heart and soul calm, console, and renew you. Thank you. Congratulations.
Thank you so much, Barb, for those inspirational words and congratulations. Another round of applause, please. Graduates, we have now come to that part in our program where we confer your degrees. Dr. Michelle Hawkins, Provost and Vice President for Academic Affairs, will direct the ceremony for the presentation of degrees. Dr. Hawkins?
President Volnick, thank you. As Provost and Chief Academic Officer, I offer my sincere congratulations to each and every one of you graduating today. The faculty and I are proud of you. We're proud of your achievements, and we know that with a degree from Florida Atlantic University, you will be successful in your careers as well as in life. Again, congratulations to all of you. We will now proceed with the presentation of degrees. Assisting today with the presentation of doctoral degrees is Dr. William Kellys, Interim Dean of FAU's Graduate College. I present the Dorothy F. Schmidt College of Arts and Letters and recognize Dean Michael Horswell. Will the candidates for the degree...
She was trying to take my role. This is my only speaking role today. Okay. Will the candidates for the degree of Doctor of Philosophy in the Dorothy F. Schmidt College of Arts and Letters please stand? President Volnick, these candidates, having completed all requirements for the Doctor of Philosophy degree, are recommended for their degree by the faculty of the Dorothy F. Schmidt College of Arts and Letters.
By the authority vested in me by the Board of Trustees, I hereby confer upon on each of you the Doctor of Philosophy degree for which you have been recommended, with all of the honors, rights, and privileges thereunto appertaining. Congratulations, graduates.
Now my turn. The candidates for the Doctor of Philosophy degree will now be escorted to the platform by their major professors so that they may receive individual recognition for their achievements.
Gail Lois Choate, Doctor of Philosophy. Dissertation title, Power of the People, How Four Gubernatorial Candidates Capitalized on the Collective Identity Found in Social Movements. Major Professor Dr. Angela Nichols. Congratulations, Dr. Choate. Stephanie M. Flint, Doctor of Philosophy. Dissertation title, Our Hideous Progeny, Monstrous Womanhood and Intersectional Identity at the Advent of the Film Sequel in American Cinema, Literature, and Popular Culture. Major Professor Dr. Taylor Haygood, hooded today by Dr. Eric Berlatsky. Congratulations, Dr. Flint. James C. Martin, Doctor of Philosophy. Dissertation title, Self-Touch in Henry James's Major Phase. Major Professor Dr. Andrew Furman, hooded today by Dr. Eric Berlatsky. Congratulations, Dr. Martin.
We will now proceed with the presentation of master's degrees. I present the Dorothy F. Schmidt College of Arts and Letters. Will Dean Michael Horswell please stand? And will the candidates for master's degrees in the Dorothy F. Schmidt College of Arts and Letters please stand? President Volnick, these candidates, having completed all requirements for their master's degree, are recommended for those degrees by the dean and the faculty of the college.
By the authority vested in me by the Board of Trustees, I hereby confer upon each of you the master's degree for which you have been recommended, with all the honors, rights, and privileges thereunto appertaining. Congratulations, graduates.
Will the graduates please be seated so we may proceed with the ceremony? The candidates for master's degree will now be escorted to the platform by the college graduate marshals so that they may receive individual recognition for their achievements. I request that our guests please remain seated throughout the ceremony and the awarding of the degrees so that the last graduate to cross the stage may receive the same recognition as the first.
Dorothy F. Schmidt, College of Arts and Letters, master's degree led by Dr. Ilaria Serra. André Betancourt, Olivia Mora. Tuxe Dogan. Kendall New. Kylie Barnhart. Talia Dunleavy. Brian LaBelle. Palak Barmaya. Michelle Fletcher. John Nall. Evelyn Breda. Tessa Moody. Alex Henry. Denisha Ritchie. Carissa Turnott. Joseph Precanico. Mary Faimi. Elizabeth Saldana. Laureen Melnick. Rachel Saint Louis. Tristan Sheridan. Joanna Lazarte Cortes. Jonathan Doerr. Heidi Mura. Tamires Melody Portoladea. Chiara Ristova. Frederica Vaca. Olatz Cariaga. Erika Blankman. Nanette Mudafort. Jacqueline Mullen. Kennedy Prochak. Amanda Kotzens. Makera Crawford. Jennifer Milan. William Carr. Austin Havis. Rudina Cadet. Christine Gobo. Jonisle Maturin. Joseph Balesano. Kara Hagerty. Michaela Martin. Spencer Selector. Sherika Brutus. Jay Salazar. Jennifer Wilson. Trey Santorin. Jenny Numa. Ali Carty. Elizabeth DeMontes. Gianfranco Di Carlo. Max Rosenthal. Daniel Moriarty. Justin Egan. Anibal Rodriguez. Patricia Mesa Pescoso. Arlie Parra.
We will now proceed with the presentation of the baccalaureate degrees. I present Dorothy F. Schmidt College of Arts and Letters. Will Dean Michael Horswell please stand now? And now will the candidates for the baccalaureate degrees in Dorothy F. Schmidt College of Arts and Letters please stand? President Volnick, these candidates, having completed all requirements for their baccalaureate degrees, are recommended for degrees by the dean and the faculty of their college.
By the authority vested in me by the Board of Trustees, I hereby confer upon each of you the baccalaureate degree for which you have been recommended, with all of the honors, rights, and privileges thereunto appertaining. Congratulations, graduates.
Will all the graduates please be seated so we may proceed with the ceremony? The candidates for the baccalaureate degrees will now be escorted to the platform by the college undergraduate marshals so they may receive individual recognition of their achievements. I request that all guests please remain seated throughout the awarding of the degrees so that the last graduate to cross the stage may receive the same recognition as the first. Thank you.
Dorothy F. Schmidt College of Arts and Letters, bachelor's degrees, led by Dr. Amy Arias. Natalie Munoz. Robert Cohen. Skyla Johnson, cum laude. Joseph Mondelli. Brandon Crone. Alicia De Fabrique, magna cum laude. Riley Marshlack. Cole Zimmer. Luisa Albi, summa cum laude. Edward Picard. Elise Chesson. Sophia Adams. Brian Barbalat. Colin Cassidy. Hannah Walser. Grayson Wu. Malika Mia, cum laude. Robert Muley. Antonio Cohen. Jacqueline Linares, summa cum laude. Micah McFarland, magna cum laude. Cristina Chiarolanzio, summa cum laude. Lorenza Viruet. Shaden Drazek, magna cum laude. Victoria Piotrowski, cum laude. Anna Maria Abreu. Dana Knight, summa cum laude. Trinity Nazario, magna cum laude. Joshua Lurie. Robert Griffin. Kevin Fielder. Emma Coviello, cum laude. Samantha Dieter. Anna Wolverton. Summa cum laude. Leilani Aponte. Maria Cristina Vilela. Lou Martins. Laura Castro Cáceres. Summa cum laude. Allison Cracchiolo. Magna cum laude. Preston Nichols. Cum laude. Angelica Flores. Daniel Youssef. Jariel Colvin. Benjamin White. Natalia Hawari, magna cum laude. Rachel Segura. Samantha Acello. Sarah Dietrich. Mara Griggs. Jessica Fields. Jose Ricano, summa cum laude. Julian Quintero. Dijene Santil. Chelsea Meteor. Warren Sapp II, cum laude. Ashton Taft. Ryan Wagner. Brian Amarante. Roderick Jones. Rebecca David, magna cum laude. Michael Johnson, cum laude. Malia Cohen, cum laude. Annie Yacoub, magna cum laude. Sarah Littner. Michaela McKenz. Christina Pierre, summa cum laude. Austin Balky. Emmaline Harris. Nicolette Perimeros. Ivy Clem, magna cum laude. Lenia Michelle Jordan. Alexandra Dumais. Rose Colacci. Connor Fash. Jania Walden, cum laude. Hailey Sova, summa cum laude. Ava Strickland. Elizabeth Lara. Megan Urbealis. Sarah Dennis. Evan Jacobus. Aaron Page. Zoe Odom. Logan Seifert, magna cum laude. Jacob McConnell. Jonathan Salgado, magna cum laude. Gabriel Molano Palacios, magna cum laude. Aaron Dolan. Jalen Bullard. Destiny Battle, cum laude. Alec Beckman. Kyle Douglas. Quinn Donahue, cum laude. Ben Paul, magna cum laude. Franklin Okendo. Mark Del Bosque. Trevor Bubb, cum laude. Joshua Simerberg. Benjamin Jones. Jeffrey Larkins. Shannon Sweeney, cum laude. Amir Shab. Eric Rosario. Savannah Henley, magna cum laude. Patrick Hengstler. Amanda Harris, magna cum laude. Garrett Sullivan, cum laude. Uriel Vieda, magna cum laude. Rudy LaFrance, summa cum laude. Christopher Kennedy, magna cum laude. Joseph Sodano, cum laude. Matthew Barnes, magna cum laude. Jackson Gaylor. Alexa Kislinski, cum laude. Taj Dahshan, magna cum laude. Mariana Vallejo, Velez. Alan Julian. Rafael Robles Rivera, magna cum laude. Sterling Smith. Melania Zilo, magna cum laude. Michelle Goldman, cum laude. Maria Paula Gonzalez. Samantha Di Maio. Ariana Bartolone. Serena Bruno. Cole Hyatt. Annalisa Prestia. Diane Betancourt. Roger Sherman. Mark Begenaru, magna cum laude. Ryan Pierre. David Whelan. Henry Bliss, cum laude. David Ostro. Ricardo Cifuentes. Lauren Pivler, cum laude. Sunny Simpson. Adrian Lacerna. Estrella Behar. Ethan Korn, cum laude. Theodore Giardino. Brandon Connelly, cum laude. Lexi Kemp. Verlin Faust. Susan Lipschultz, magna cum laude. Pete Gordon Jr. Maria Emilia Santander, magna cum laude. Savannah Pfeiffer. Lance Plummer, magna cum laude. Andrew Burt. Jose Alvarez Cueva. Jordan Sweeney. Summa cum laude. Marine Jean-Paul. Lynn Quinn. Skylar Coleman, magna cum laude. Marina Costa Simonini. Diana Dieujust, magna cum laude. Matthew Yaris. Gina Stingeni, magna cum laude. Kyle Cyrus, cum laude. Gianni Ramirez, magna cum laude. Angelica Hicks. Gabe Kaplan, summa cum laude. Victoria Abelson. cum laude. Justin Crable. Nicole Sidlarek. Jenica Robust, magna cum laude. Alam Farid. Krista Perso. Enzo Matos. Joseph Rocchio. Sergio Hernandez. Abigail Odierna. Cameron Purdy, cum laude. Sabrina Torres. Matthew Altef. Sarah Romeo. Grace Sirio, summa cum laude. Diana Morales Lopez, summa cum laude. Jartavia Roundtree, magna cum laude. Joven Hayes, summa cum laude. Adrian Perez Rosario. Danielle Friedman. Mercedes Castle, summa cum laude. Armani Houghton. Alistair Funky. Karen Maffeo, magna cum laude. Maria Romero, magna cum laude. Pedro Barreto Andrade. Crystal Perez, cum laude. Juan Naranjo Carrillo. Lelia Worf. Rudolf Alterma. Giovanni Cerantes. Daniel Brown. Steve Ruiz. Matthew Yo. Maria Cavallaro, cum laude. Ari Chokron, cum laude. Alyssa Scherger, magna cum laude. Paula Gutierrez, magna cum laude. Isabella Quesada Canaille. Jalen Harrington. Ben Cogman. Surush Ontikshi. Glenis Martinez, cum laude. Valerie Antico Guerrero. Maria Garcia Koch. Mayra Juarez. Maria Rivera. Isabella Chardon. Janica Jean-Charles. Christian Hoyos. Abduvali Urunov. Cum laude. Naomi Herbstman. Magna cum laude. Ricardo Bazo. Brandon Hernandez. Susana Carlo. Valeria Capone. Sean Murray, cum laude. Francisco Roca, cum laude. Mayor Curley. Kayla White. Tian Dixon. Gabriela Brito, summa cum laude. Chloe Brandt, magna cum laude. Dave Cham. Demi Ibrahim. Jose Rojas. Kaylee Watts. Catherine Stewart, cum laude. Callie Tosner. Monica Martinez, summa cum laude. Joshua Smith. Jeremy Smith, summa cum laude. Andrea Ramos. Sasha Green, magna cum laude. Marie Gonzalez. Isabella Grande. Mia Butler. Janice Vega. Samantha Destin. Jacob Foreman. Christine Painter, magna cum laude. Bree Heinegger. Willianne Sefat Leon. Alexandra Protzer. Sabrina Texera. Ashley Rodriguez Tavares, cum laude. Monica Francois. Lauren Nelson, cum laude. Brian Jarboe, cum laude. Luisa Ortiz, magna cum laude. Caterina Falero, magna cum laude. Ava Zumtobel, magna cum laude. Jaina Coelho. Alexis Backholm. Ashley Zaldumbidi, magna cum laude. Brenna Janchak, cum laude. Allison Shamir, magna cum laude. Amelie Warren. Janita Marius. Jacqueline Holder. Fabio Cabrera. Emion Amlet. Carmen Mendez, magna cum laude. Glacian Gunter. Kaylee Thompson Oliver. Juno Sorrell, cum laude. Sarah Jarvis. Lily Feller. Lola Torres, magna cum laude. Darjena Demas. Jael Martin, magna cum laude. David Doyle. Kaylee Poirier, cum laude. Maggie Izzo. Fiona DeVaux. Anastasia Salma Zaman. Esther Camille. Carrington Rose. Mika Munoz, cum laude. Danielle Yablonka, cum laude. Wilson Garrido. Nicole Zajcik. Tatiana Martinez. Daniel Zubero. Jasmine Christian. Dedly Cajust. Danica Joseph. Michael Lopez. Annabel Perez. Rechima Williams. Shamar Basil. Chaista Ali. Dominique Sauget, magna cum laude. Molly Jordan. Anna Avellanet. Pedro Hank Platt, magna cum laude. Regine Destin. Abigail Michel. Kerben Saint-Louis. Brandon Ellis. Shannon Nicole Brady. Jordan McKethel, cum laude. Brandon Bomar. Carly Vilna. Janice Donet. Taylor Pack. Tiffany Whistler, cum laude. Jared Cutts. Danielle Della Pietra, cum laude. Ruby Sardinia, summa cum laude. Diana Cox, summa cum laude. Mason Shapiro, cum laude. Campbell Atkins, magna cum laude. Summer Harris, cum laude. Neil Hansen. Grayson Green. Kyrie Bradley, magna cum laude. Kyle Webb. Catherine Giuliano, magna cum laude. Sivon Tal, cum laude. Naomi Friedman, summa cum laude. Julian Ray. Michaela Clark, cum laude, magna cum laude. Tiago Silva, cum laude. Janae Lotz-Whaley. Rachel Bader, cum laude. Kimberly Vallejo. Kilista Radloff. Shanine Vaca, summa cum laude. Chaista Ali, summa cum laude. Hannah Silverman. Savannah Reynolds, summa cum laude. Shelby Stone. Elizabeth Hernandez, cum laude. Daniel Pava Bermudez, cum laude. Amy Derner. Tori Hertz. Pedro Reed, cum laude. James Maniscalchi. Mason Hughes.
Cooper Rhodes, Dewey Lee, Angelo Fiorini, cum laude, Lucas Miranda, Emily Cardin, Daniela Roman Brito, Alani Rock, Mark Hodges II, Milan Walsh, magna cum laude, L. Gray, magna cum laude, Valentina Hernandez, Isaac Thomas, magna cum laude, Tristine Fellman, Michael Cuminelli, Maria Curley Gosling, cum laude, Nicolette Ricciotti, Ryan Krieger, Gretchen Sutton, Alexander Sedeno, magna cum laude, Zara Khan, magna cum laude, Caitlin McNamee, Julia Schrock, cum laude, Kaylin Stafford, Natalie Mayo, Kayla Fisher, Oriana Frias, Michael Kelly,
say every ceremony and every graduate is equally as important to me, but as a person who earned my undergraduate degree in the Dorothy F. Schmidt College of Arts and Letters, this is especially meaningful, so I'm so happy I had this opportunity. Now, I address you for the first time as graduates of Florida Atlantic University. You are now privileged to transfer your tassel to the left side of your cap and receive a standing ovation from everyone in the crowd. Congratulations, graduates.
Congratulations, class of 2023. This completes the conferral of degrees at the 135th commencement of Florida Atlantic University. We ask that all of our guests remain at their seats until the platform party and the graduates have recessed from the auditorium. Please meet your graduates outside, as this building will be closed at the conclusion of this graduation. Ms. Verlene Faust and the FAU Brass Ensemble of the Dorothy F. Schmidt College of Arts and Letters will now lead us in singing the Florida Atlantic University alma mater. please sing along. The words to the alma mater will appear on the screens above the stage. Please rise.